any good chance for Sergio Ramos, who've been in great goal scoring form. Even though, of course, he's a central defender.
It's a good block, but it's a tired swing, and he is a good finisher.
Once again, Tentez back inside the penalty area for Chile, and it's rather wild there from Jordi Alba.
He has to take it on. It's technically very good. Coming through the left hand screen, he had to have a go at that. I think that it's worth mentioning.